It's my Feel Good Breakfast Show.
Welcome back. You're tuning into your Feel Good Breakfast Show. This is Expresso only on SABC3. Welcome to it. Thank you for tuning in on this Wednesday morning. Next up, though, we take a look at what's making news on the international entertainment front. And I think our story this morning is going to get a lot of people very excited.
Well, continuing the feel-good vibes on your breakfast show, we are going to be sharing some very, very big news coming out of the world of entertainment right now. So much excitement, Leigh-anne.
I know, I'm so excited because Canadian recording artist Carly Rae Jepsen is in South Africa. She is going to be playing two shows starting tonight at Grand West Arena and then, of course, on the 24th of October in Pretoria as well. And it's going to be absolutely amazing. She's shot to fame with Call Me Maybe.
Yeah, of course.
Never has the statement, I'll call you maybe, been so popular than with Carly Rae Jepsen. So I think when it comes down to it, Carly Rae Jepsen.
And I need to tell you something.
If you really, really, really like Carly, now's your chance to see her show and meet her in person. All you have to do is tweet us at Expresso Show or comment on our Facebook post this morning and tell us who you would run away with, to where and why, using the hashtag Carly Rae Runaway, as well as the hashtag CT or hashtag PT to indicate the concert that you can attend, Cape Town or Pretoria. You can win a set of double tickets for either show. Now, that's not all. The winner of the prize will also receive a copy of Carly's latest album, Emotion. To top it all off, a winner from each city will have a chance to meet her after the concert. So that's two tickets for you and your bestie to see Carly live, a copy of her latest album Emotions, and the chance to meet her in person. Remember to tag Expresso Show with hashtag Carly Rae Runaway plus hashtag CT or hashtag PT. The competition closes at 8:30 a.m. this morning, and T's and C's are on our Expresso Show website, expressoshow.com. Well, it's time to see if Graham really, 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 really likes rugby. I think we know he does.